A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Budding came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
Well, of course.
Well, well, have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Kerry? Forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
If you don't, you go anyway. Either die on the job or die of hunger. Choice is yours. First world problems. Am I right?
Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it. The fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands. Securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.